ladies and gentlemen. We are in Coney Island on the 4th of July eating hot dogs. What could be more fundamental? It's like being there when Johnny Cash sings Folsom Prison in Folsom Prison!
That Coney Island has experienced its greatest days, and the future is so bright. After all, Coney Island has more character and characters than anywhere in America, and a lot of them are here right now. And especially those of you whose parents took you out of Brooklyn in the 60s, 70s, and 80s, and 90s. Guess what? We're now the coolest city on the planet. How sweet it is! Thank you!
USA! 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 USA!
stop me. Go further, they kinda eat up in my heartbeat. And I'm eating at the beat like you give a little speed to a great white shark on shark.
We have been given the greatest gift of all. American by birth, New Yorkers by choice, and Brooklynites by the grace of God.
Joey is popping out ahead of Joey now in the early seconds. He knows that Joey is very, very strong in the first minute or two of a contest, and he's trying to get that out of the way. Matt Stoney from San Jose, California, right along with Joey Chestnut, an incredible eater. Matt Stoney loves hot dogs like Bieber loves his monkey. That's how much he loves them. He eats them on weekends and during the week. Right now, he's already down on his second plate, Matt Stoney, burning up the contest so far. Tim Jan is also eating very quickly. Tim Jan is on 7. Matt Stoney is on 10 hot dogs and buns, and we're only a minute gone. Matt Stoney and Joey neck and neck. Matt Stoney now is ahead of Joey Chestnut. Right now, Matt Stoney is leading Joey Chestnut by one full dog. And down here at the end of the table, we have the great Pete DeVicos, we have Eric the Red Denmark, Badlands Booker, Marcus Owens, Yasser Salem, Adrian Morgan, and then we get over here to a man who wears a painted mask, no one knows why. He goes by Eaterex, perhaps it is a broken heart he chooses to hide. We do not know. 14 hot dogs for Eaterex! 14 hot dogs for Eaterex! Joey is on 19 now. Joey is picking up the pace now. Joey Chestnut and Matt Stoney are neck and neck at 21. They are neck and neck at 21. 2.5 minutes gone. Joey and Matt Stoney neck and neck here. Joey Chestnut trying to make history here today. 6 straight victories he has in his pocket, but he wants 7. He wants to break the 70 mark, probably impossible in this heat here today. You saw that Sonia Thomas, who consumed 45 last year, only got 36, 37 this year. Very difficult in the heat. But Joey is approaching 30. He's approaching 30 at the 3-minute mark. That's 10 hot dogs and buns a minute, if my calculation is correct. 23 for Tim Janis. Stoney, is this possible? Is this possible? What do you got? Matthew Stoney, 28, Joey, 31. Look at Joey go now. Look at him ball up that food. He's got it in his mouth. He knows how to ball it up and just drop it down. Matthew Stoney's frame is so much smaller than Joey's, but he's only 2 hot dogs and buns behind. Tim Eaterex Janis about 2 or 3 hot dogs behind Joey. They got to pick up the pace if they want to hold him off, because Joey Chestnut is going to keep on going. Five minutes 40 seconds. Strike that. Seconds left in this contest. Matt Stoney now is in absolutely perfect form, putting on a clinic of eating. He's going for the dogs first, and then he's following with the buns. 2 dogs, 2 buns. It's like a science. 2 dogs, 2 buns, to the extent that that's a science. It's like a science. Eaterex at 30. Joey at 41! 41 hot dogs! It is quite possible that he breaks the record. It's gonna be harder. It's gonna be harder. Joey Chestnut Chestnut now faces only one challenger, himself. He's surrounded by people, 40,000 people, all of his compatriots. But the truth is, he is isolated and alone. He is in a moment of quiet contemplation. It is an art. It is a poetry. It is a prayer that he is executing now. Joey Chestnut on 46 hot dogs and buns with 4 minutes left. It is possible that he will break his record. Not a fake record created by fake people, but a real record right here in Coney Island by a real individual, by the champion of the world! Oh, and Yasser Salem seems to be struggling to get it all down and keep it down. The heat is having trouble with him. Doctors call it the pyloric sphincter. We just call it Checkpoint Charlie. 3 minutes now. 3 minutes left. And sadly, my friends, that is what Matt Stoney and Eater X must use if they're going to catch up to Joey. 55 hot dogs and buns, 2 minutes and 30 seconds. He has to get another 10 to 12 hot dogs down, ladies and gentlemen, to break his record. 2 minutes, 30 seconds. Bob Shout putting up big numbers down here. Aaron Ostroff, big numbers. Morgan. 2 minutes now. I don't think Joey can do it. I don't think he can do it in this heat. His record is 68 legitimate hot dogs at a legitimate event in front of legitimate judges. I don't think he can break it. Weeping! They are weeping! unbelievable.